guys, my name is MissMiss and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm in a really holiday spirit because it's Christmas. I mean, it's been like, it's Christmas for me, like for the next 2 weeks or so. I just love to like leave it for a long, you know, it's Christmas in the USA and stuff, but it's still not Christmas in Russia, which is on the 1st of the next month. So we will celebrate it then, but for now I celebrate it with you guys. I love to celebrate it with all of the world and not only just Russia, like, yeah. But I'm really happy because this is the part of the year that makes me like so excited for the next year. And it just makes me think about a lot of things that happened in 2016, which makes it more of an exciting year, because I don't know, I'm just really waiting for the next year because a lot of awesome things are going to happen, and I don't want to talk about it right now because it's just a reaction video. So yeah, today I'm going to react to Alien Covenant official trailer. I'm really excited to see this because I've been waiting for it, to be honest. I want to see some alien action. So yeah, let's just check it out, shall we? Yes. All right, let's do it. Starting. Oh, there's blood on the floor.
Damn. Paris, please, open up.
I can't do that without infection. Infection.
Oh my god. Oh gross, that is sick. What?
There was a very strange enchanted. They said he was.
That's the eggs. Ugh. God, it's in his ear.
You sure about this, Captain?
How do you mean?
I really don't know what the fuck's out there.
Yeah. Oh, that's nasty. Oh! Oh! That is gross, but amazing at the same time. Sex scene. Holy crap. Well, there's, wait, need to process. All right, so there's a few things that I want to say about. First of all, it looks awesome. I like it. I don't know how about you, but I do like it. I'm just a fan of aliens, so I kind of like it. I guess they found the eggs, and let me say that the alien looks pretty creepy. I just like it so much this way. Oh, it's not focused. Focus. Okay. So, whew, breathe. The sex part scene, like, I think it's kind of unnecessary in this like trailer, but okay. But overall, I just like it. I think that the aliens look creepy and it's supposed to be creepy. I think that they did a really great job on that part. But yeah, it's not showing a lot. I guess they found the eggs and stuff like that and found aliens, which is the part that I'm really excited about because I love aliens and I want to see aliens. The one that jumped on him, it was like, oh, don't touch me, please. I just, okay. But yeah, this was my reaction to it. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this reaction as well, so hit a like and subscribe to my channel to see more of my content. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys!